You know, they say if she used the GPS to get around in the city that she stays in, she's a keeper. I didn't want it to rain today.
Twitch, make sure that you subscribe. Thank you. Everybody else that share, make sure that you follow. It had some very interesting names on it. The problem with the-
I need to be on the block with Meech and Terry. This is what this fire is giving me. With this-
Talk to you for a little bit.
Maybe my third eye opening up. I don't know. It's getting on my nerves. Why would you? Why? Dead right here. Another.
Shaper, baby. Bugging up your pillow.
Good morning, y'all. Happy Friday. Today is February the 10th. So, this morning I have to head back to the doctor. I went to the doctor Wednesday and I had my annual, where they just, you know, check your lady parts, make sure everything okay. And then I mentioned to them about the lumps in my breast. Now, back in 2018, I was diagnosed with fibrocystic breast tissue, and it's non-cancerous. And you know, they had me under the impression that it's nothing to worry about. Well, you know, now the lumps, they kind of sore. So I told my doctor about this, Wednesday, and he told me, he said, well, we're going to call you back on Friday, so you can have an ultrasound on your breast. So that's what I'm going to go get done today. I just pray everything, okay? I'm not really worried about it. There is some scarring underneath my breast where the lumps appear. They just want to, you know, look at it and make sure everything is okay. So that's what I'm headed to do now. It's like at 11:15, it's like 10:20 now, so I'm kind of early. But yeah, better early than never. But yeah, y'all, if y'all, ladies, just make sure you go get your annual every year, whether you active or not. It's very important to know your status. So, I know I'm good there. I'm just kind of worried about the breast, but I'm not really worried about the breast because, like I said, I've been dealing with this since 2018. But they just want to do an ultrasound on them. I really want a mammogram. I should have asked for one. Although I know it's very painful, as I heard, but we're just gonna do the ultrasound today. So when I get there, I'll pick y'all back up to like show y'all that I'm there. But of course, you know, to respect other people's privacy, I'm not gonna be filming. And this is a braid wig, by the way. I went to the store the other day with it on, and then I came back later on that day without it on, and the lady, she was like, did you take your hair down? I said no, more like I took it off. Girl, yeah. I told her I wouldn't dare sit this long and get no braids this small. Look how small this is. They twist, but still. Mm-mm, baby. So, this comes in handy, a little throw on and go. I'm wearing a little two-piece tracksuit I got from Amazon. And I'm putting on my pink and blue vapor mask. And baby, we gonna head out. Today is about comfort. That's what today is about. And I ain't had time to do my nails, but I'll do them later on. But yeah, here is one thing I almost forgot to do though. Clean my edges up. Cause my edges are kind of showing. I just realized that. So I'm just gonna take some edge control. And my real hair, it's braiding underneath. Just some 4B braids, honey. Got me looking like Cleo Offset It All. This is very much giving. But yeah, I'm just gonna Listen, I will do some sideburns. I got time for all that. I'm really not in the mood to be extra today. And that's shocking, ain't it? Yeah, I know. But, okay. All right. So, throw these to the back. Put my hat back on. Yeah, I'm going to pick y'all back up for real when I get there. I'm about to finally leave the house in a few. All right. Talk to y'all. All right, y'all. So, I just made it to the imaging center. Up here now. I'm like, I ain't even need no GPS for this. I use my GPS. You know what they say? If she used the GPS to get around in the city that she stays in, she's a keeper. Y'all, I got it on two different booths, but it's okay. It's okay. It don't even matter. We doing fabulosity today. I think that's the word. Because, y'all, let's just take the time out to thank God that nothing is abnormal. Like, I'm really glad to hear that nothing was found, nothing was abnormal about my ultrasound. And it's crazy because you'll think something is wrong. You know, when you can feel those lumps and when they're sore, when they're oozing out with pus, like, you really feel like something be wrong with you. But I guess it's just all part of the fibrocystic breast tissue. Nothing was abnormal, and I thank God for that. Like, for real, I just want to take time out to really thank Him for non-abnormal test results. I really do thank Him for that.
I'm so cold, you got me out here. I've been taking on all this baggage, adding on so much weight. Had me thinking that I was average, when you really the play.
Guess what I'm finna take down? And excuse the background. The A-Rams that stay across the way, they ghetto as fuck. They be all outside at 2-3 in the morning. Kids all outside, no shoes. It could be raining, storming, it don't matter. They gonna be outside being loud, talking in that language. I don't quite understand it, but it's the hood over there at apartment 8. But anyway, so yeah. Guess what? I'm about to go on here and just take the tree down. I might as well mark this off my list of things that I want to accomplish in 2023. What I have wanted to do, which I told y'all a few vibes back, is I have wanted to decorate the tree for every holiday. Well, Valentine's Day is Tuesday, and it still looks like December 2022. So I'm just going to go and take the tree down, and we'll start this again next year.
I'm so cold, you got me out here. I've been taking on all this baggage, adding on so much weight. Had me thinking that I was average, when you really the play.
So I decided to put my pompous over here. But then it looked a little naked by my TV. So, I don't know. I don't know if I should keep that right there or move it back by the TV. I don't really know. I do like it right here, though. I love a pompous. If anybody want to give me some house decorations, make sure it's a pompous. I love a pompous.
Or I could get another one of these and just have two in here, and just so I can have another one by my TV. I don't know, but I love a pompous, baby. As you can tell, I love a pompous. Love a pompous. Got a pompous here by the front door. Pompous here on my desk. So it was right here by the TV. So I'm thinking I'm just gonna make this little corner Coco play area, since all her little stuff is right here anyway. So I think I'm just gonna make this little corner her little play area. Keep my pompous over there where it's at, and just let that be that. So yeah, this will be her little play corner. And I am gonna move my damn ring light. She ain't finna mess this one up like she did the one upstairs. Look who's home.
Hey,
tell them hey. Ignore her hair. Her hair was pretty this morning. Her grandma had it laid, honey. Fried dye, it laid to the side. But you know, when kids leave home for a little bit, they don't come back how they left. So she gonna be one of them kids. I sent out to school, hair all pretty, and then she come back looking like a tornado ran through it. Yeah, I'm talking about you.
Tattoo.
Oh, I heard that. Come on, you ready for your nap? You ready for your nap? Because you're sleepy. I could tell. Okay, y'all, she getting mad. The little vein in the middle of her head. Okay, come on.
Doing my hair, I filmed the end of me doing my makeup, and I was talking a little bit, so y'all get to see it. If y'all go over to Lily Yours Truly and subscribe, I'm trying to, the plan was to create content.
Good morning, y'all. Happy Saturday. Today is February the 11th. I hope everybody's day is going good today. So, this was in a mailbox yesterday. I don't know if I'm saying it right, but what is it? Timu, however you say it. I ordered this like over a week ago. It's let me tell you what it is. So the vlog that I was watching last night, Lily Yours Truly, she had dropped a link to a waist trainer that she had on. And y'all, when I tell you, so she already got a nice body, but she is in the process of trying to lose weight. And when I tell you, when she put the waist trainer on, it gave her like the perfect hourglass figure. So I did order me another waist trainer. I still have my KOR one. My KOR one is still good. It's just a little bit too big. I should have ordered like a size or two down, but this one I did get in an extra large, so hopefully I can wear this one. They said size up, but if I had a size up, I just feel like it would have been a little bit too big, and I do want it to squeeze me. So yeah. And then I ordered me one of them little phone things for my car, so I can stop holding my phone when I vlog in the car. I want to see it, you know, on the dashboard and go from there. So let's see. Baby. Hold on, baby. Let me go get me a knife. Okay. And the one she ordered, it came off Amazon. And hers was like $35. But I found the same one on Temu for like $8. So, yeah. If y'all ain't been on there, y'all, I highly suggest it. It's stuff, yeah, it comes from China. But I don't even think it really came from China, because I got it in like a little bit over a week. Like, I ordered it last Thursday. Not the Thursday that just passed, not the other day. Last Thursday. And I got it in the mail yesterday on Friday. So like a week and a day. That didn't come from China. But it could have, you never know. But I don't think it came from China. So this is the waist thing right here. Oh yeah, I'll be able to get in it. Yeah, I'll be able to wear these. And so you just wrap it around you or whatever, secure it, and then wrap again. Yeah, I might try this on for y'all right now. But let's look at the phone thing. So it's supposed to go on my rearview mirror. So this look like. And okay. Yeah, because I'm tired of holding my phone. I want to be strictly hands-free. Oh, I gotta put it together. I do not like putting stuff together. I let my mom and my brother do it. I hate putting stuff together. That's why my baby hot chest still sitting over there. It's been sitting over there for like almost 2 months. I need to go on here and get that put together too, though. Because she ain't no kind of heavy. She is heavy. So, okay. And I think I got this. I'll drop the link for both of these. This was real cheap too. I want to say maybe $6. And then the waist trainer was $8. So, didn't spend much. Timu, if you want to go on there and you want to like get stuff for a cheap price, that you've seen somewhere else for like a little more, not expensive, but just a little more higher. So, like I said, for example, this same waist trainer is on Amazon for $35. I got it off there for $8. So, you see what I'm saying? So, you can always go on there and find stuff a little cheaper. Really not a little cheaper, a whole lot cheaper. You just have to wait on it. But, like I said, I only been waiting a week and a day. And I got it. So, it's just, I guess it's all about what vendor you order from. But, yeah. Okay, so let's try this on. So, I don't mind y'all seeing my stomach. I just ain't got no panties on. And I think when you get a waist trainer, you should order a small one. Okay, so
I've seen her put it on the outside of her shirt. We are going to go here. Why is it three parts? That's what I'm trying to. Maybe I don't know. Okay. Hold on, they don't go there. They don't go there. Because you don't feel right at the back. So, maybe this one? Okay, this one. This one. And then this. On top.
Oh, it's four. Wow, we love that. Okay. Okay, I guess this is how it's supposed to be. So you get the concealed, right? You get the concealed. And the extra large fits perfect. So I guess this is what it would be. No. I guess. And then put the K or one on top of it. Oh yeah, I'm ready. Ready for the summer, baby. Well, y'all, oh, it's raining.
I didn't want it to rain today. So I don't know if you can see in my glasses, but I got me one of them clip-on ring lights that you clip on your phone, and I love it. Courtesy to Amazon. I'll drop the link below for that too, so y'all can get y'all one. It's not, you know, you don't have to necessarily be a vlogger to get one. If you want your selfies to be lit, if you want to make car videos at nighttime singing in the car, then yo, I love it. It has three different light colors. It's bright, it's everything. So I love it. Yes. So y'all, like I told y'all, I have a date today. Well, tonight, later on this evening. And I'm doing black and white. That's the colors that I'm wearing. So these are the press ons. And I literally had these press ons for like 5 months. And I never had them on. So I've been had them. They was part of my press on collection. They go. Mm-hmm. And I think I'm going to leave them this length. But yeah, I think, no lie, y'all. I ordered these back in October of 2022. Just had them for days like these. And then, I'm so scared to show y'all, but. Woo! So y'all remember that wig I had on in Atlanta with the bang? Y'all think I can revive these? Cause y'all, the outfit that I'm wearing is so cute. Like, okay, so I got a black, just a plain black dress from Fashion Nova, right? Long sleeve. And it's kind of short. And I'm gonna wear my thigh-high boots. They black and they flat. I'm gonna wear that black and white varsity jacket that y'all seen in a couple vlogs. Got it washed and everything, so it's real clean. Sleeves real white. I have a black and white fur hat. And I wanna wear my wig. But it needs saving. It's still full. It's still very much giving body, 180 density. It's still pretty much giving that. It's just that right up in here, I gotta figure out the bang from the hair, from the rest of the hair. And it needs a good old flat iron, which I am gonna do it. I'm gonna put it on the mannequin head and I am gonna flat iron it out. But y'all think I can revive these? I sure hope so. Because I don't want to wear the wig that I got on right now. I don't want to wear the braid wig. I want to wear these. And then another thing too, I don't think I'm gonna wear bangs. Since I'm wearing a hat, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna pin the bangs to the side so it can look like I'm wearing a bust down. So yeah, we're gonna work on these, and then we're gonna put our nails on. Or should I put my nails on then work on these? I think I should put my nails on first then work on these. Cause baby, we got some work to do. I'll be back.
Are you gonna be? Say that you're gonna be.
Tell you what I did last night. I came home, say around a quarter to three. Still so high. Hypnotized in a trance from this body, so buttery brown and tantalizing. You would have thought I needed help from this feeling that I felt so shook I had to catch my breath. Ooh, there goes my shirt up over my.
these low. I think in grocery store, all kind of people, we have already seen flight logs that had some very interesting names on it. The problem with the flight logs is that people can dismiss it because these certain things have been officially said, officially released, all of that bullshit. You know it's real, but what can you do with it because of the way that it was obtained? So now when we get to a point where all of the people affected say, you know what, I'm not gonna protect them, unseal it. I'm so brave.
Okay, let's just do a little fit check or whatever. Let me go to my little mirror. When I tell y'all I'm hot, this fur ain't playing. Okay? I need to be on the block with Meech and Terry. This is what this fur is giving me with this hat. But y'all see what I did, right? Hat, jacket, nails. Girl can put some shit together, but hold on. Let me show y'all the whole thing. Okay, y'all. So this is the outfit for tonight. I got my bag. It's steam matte, and it was a Christmas present from my mama. My boots from Shein. My dress from Fashion Nova, and I'm trying to keep the purse right there so y'all won't see my underwear. Coat from Shein, hat from Fashion Nova, and it matched up real good with the nails. Nails from Shein, jewelry, I don't know. It came from my mama. Gold earrings, and I ain't do no makeup. I just got lashes and lip gloss on, that seat, because it's raining. So yeah, I'm about to get ready to take this hot-ass coat off, baby. I don't see how Meech and Terry did it, honey. I'm about to die. Well, they was in Detroit, but baby. But yeah, this is the fit. Came out really cute. So yeah, I'll pick y'all back up in a little bit. Where they going with the storyline, but it ended up being a really good movie or whatever. So I'm about to get ready to wash my ass and call it a night because I'm tired. Yeah, I'm ready to hit these sheets. Girl is tired. This has been getting on my nerves for the last couple of days. I don't know. Maybe my third eye opening up. I don't know. It's getting on my nerves. Why? Dead right here. Another reason why I didn't put no makeup on today. Just did the lashes and lip gloss. And I took the lashes off as soon as I hit the door. Because they was getting on my nerves, brushing up against my glasses or whatever. But I think I'm going to end the vlog here. I am, because I don't have nothing planned for tomorrow. Like I said, on Sundays, that's like my lazy days where I don't do much. I just pretty much lay around, chill, catch up on my TV shows, watch the new TV shows that come out on that Sunday, like Baddies and stuff. So, nothing planned for tomorrow. So, I might as well just leave y'all here. I hope y'all really enjoyed this vlog. I tried to do a little bit more in this one. I tried to, you know, like, just show y'all more. I tried to get a lot of footage. So, hopefully, you know, y'all enjoy it. And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see y'all on the next one.
With a fuck ever.